Make sure you do this time. Oh, and while you're at it. Clive, if you see my dad up there, tell him we were right to leave his legacy with you.
Tell him he'll be in the front row. There's no way he'd miss this. Well, behave yourself, mate.
We'll see.
So, you're in charge now, Gav.
And what does Taya have to say about that? Come back before she finds out, eh?
Thank you, Yote. I'm sorry.
Your Grace, I shall pray for your safe return.
That's kind of you, but you should pray he took his medicine. I didn't spend all night grinding herbs for his lordship to leave them on his nightstand. Again.
You needn't fear, Lady Taya. And thank you.
See that your brother comes back in one piece. Or, at most, two. Any more and you can heal him yourself.
I'll keep that in mind.
Well, there's nothing to say that hasn't already been said. But that's never stopped me before, so just you do what needs doing. And don't worry about us.
We'll do our best, Uncle.
That we will.
If that is all?
Not quite. Jill.
It's time, isn't it?
It is. Take care of him. And you. You take care of her too, boy.
Don't forget, Clive. We all choose our own path. Believe in yours. I do.
I'll be back. I promise. I love you, Jill.
I know. I love you too.
To kill.
So, this is Origin.
A far cry from heaven.
Where it all... began where it all begins, our arc, your architect.
There you are.
It was here that we slumbered. Here that we waited. For centuries, clinging to our decrepit shell, for fear that we might have need of it once again. But you have come at last. And now we shall be truly complete.
Well, there's three of us, and one of him. Let's make it count.
We will show you what it means to suffer. this unpleasantness could have been avoided.
Clive! No!